El Garouge is getting pulled, and that's important. Number 20 just coming up hard there is Daniel Coleman. Coleman, the man that dominates 5 and 10 with the strength, is coming through, but he's got a long, long way to pull it back on El Garouge.
El Garouge, 2:33 at the bell. He needs a 54.4 last lap for the world record.
2:46.34, and that is under world record pace. Well, the world record has stood now for 4 years almost to Morsely. He really is stretching it out. He's getting faster and faster and faster down this home straight. The world record, 2:3.27.37. He's going to blitz it, I am sure he has. Well, the clock did not stop, but I saw 3:26 come up there. 3:26 is under the world record. My word, what a performance here. It was on the cards right from the word go. The crowd are waiting, the clock is still ticking on, but this man kisses the ground, and quite rightly so, because history has been set here, I think. You just saw El Garouge look up at the scoreboard there, and he really knows he's got someone on his shoulder for a change, and to do that, he's going to have to burn him off. Give him credit, he's trying, he's gone to the bell, and he's now starting to work hard. 2:47.9, they're still a second or so outside of world record pace. It really does matter what they do on this last lap. El Garouge has got someone with him for once on the last lap. The Yen of Kenya is there. The Yen who's just 20 years of age, but El Garouge now is grinding hard over that back straight. And the sheer strength of the world record holder, is he or not pulling away from the Kenyan? The gap is still the same. If anything, I would say the Yen is slightly closing again. The Yen it is that is slightly closing. A real race for once in a men's mile. El Garouge looks over his shoulder and realises that Yen is there. What is going to happen down the home straight? El Garouge has got to dig again, and he is. Or is the Yen coming? The Yen is coming on the master. The Yen is being challenging, and he's challenging. El Garouge is working hard. El Garouge is going to hold on. He really is, and he's coming to the line. And a new world record. 3:43.12. Race and an absolutely phenomenal time. Staggering to see a race to the line in a world record like that. Now it's up to the big man himself. Denis moves out. He took that lap. Vicky Melgarouge is on his own. It also shouting, he sham, and the crowd are responding. Coming round now with a lap to go. He's got to hit round about 3:49. 3:49 for the mile, don't forget, and he's still got another lap to go. 3:49, 6 hours, he's on. He must sense it, he surely must sense it.
His last 200 was 28.3.
He's now working hard. In Brussels, he was so close to that world 3,000 meter record. But this is more in his distance, this is more within his grasp. He really is starting to sprint down that back straight. The crowd are on their feet, he jammed. He's still on, he's working hard, they're coming to use his arms.
He speeded up 27.4 that last 200.
This is going to do it, I'm sure. Look at the time, we want under 4:47.88. Morini Morsely held it before that. Here it comes. One of the world's greatest ever middle distance runners is getting closer and closer to another world record, baby. He's going to smash it. By how much? Almost 3 seconds. Unbelievable. A 55.19 last lap.